हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल। वेलकम टू मेहदी इंग्लिश स्कूल। माय सेल्फ नीलोफर मिस एंड माय सब्जेक्ट इज़ मैथमेटिक्स एंड दिस ऑनलाइन लेक्चर इज़ फॉर द क्लास टू। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट अवर टुडेज ऑनलाइन लेक्चर। नाउ एज यू नो दिस थिंग दैट वी ऑलवेज बिगिन अवर लेक्चर विथ अ क्वोट। सो today also we are going to start our lecture with the quote. So here is the quote of the day: dream don't work unless you do. That is very deep lines. If you understand, dreams don't work unless you do. So what it means? It means if your dream is to getting first rank, so it's just a dream. You have to work for it. You have to do something for it. You have to study hard for it. If you are just seeing your dream, it will not work. You have to do something for make it true. So this is the quote of the day. Now we are in the chapter number 8. We are doing revision of this chapter. And the name of this chapter is a Exploring Multiplication Further. What the name of this chapter is? Exploring Multiplication Further. And we are in the topic Problem Solving. Which topic we are doing right now? The Problem Solving topic. It is very important topic and it will comes throughout the 10th standard. This will go till the your study. So problem solving is the most important topic, so please do it very seriously. Take it not and just. So let's start the problem solving sums now. So students, in the previous lecture we had completed till the example number 5. So let's start in today's lecture with the example number 6. In the previous topic we had done this sum. Let's do it again. This question number 5 we had completed in the previous lecture. So let's again solve this question number 5 here. So first of all, as you know this thing, to solve problem solving, first of all you have to read the question. What to do? First of all, read the question. A bee has 6 legs. You all know what is bee. It means house fly. A bee, it means the house fly. A bee has 6 legs. Bee has 6 legs. How many legs do 8 bees have? The question is, how many legs do 8 bees have? So if one bee have 6 legs, so how many legs do 8 bees have? That is the question. But here we are not going to solve the sum or find out how many legs that bees have. We have to decide. I just make you remember that in this question we have to decide just that which problem sum it is. It is an addition word problem, it is an subtraction word problem, or it is the multiplication word problem. Which word problem it is, we have to just decide after reading the question, that which word problem it is. An addition, here the sign of that particular word problem is given. The addition sign is given, which is the plus sign. Subtraction sign is given, which is the minus sign. And the multiplication sign is also given, which is the cross sign. You can see this. So after reading the question, we are deciding, I am deciding that this sum is multiplication word problem. If you multiply this both the digits, you will get the total legs of that 8 bees. What you will get? You will get total legs the 8 bees have. So this is the answer. Let's go for the sum number 6. Again, I just make you remember that in this question, we have to read the question and try to understand and decide which word problem it is. If it is addition word problem, subtraction word problem, or multiplication word problem, which word problem it is, we have to decide it. Now let's read the question of 6. I buy 4 packs of 10 hot dogs. Just try to understand the question. I buy 4 packs of 10 hot dogs for a barbecue. I read it again. I buy 4 packs of 10 hot dogs for a barbecue. How many hot dogs in total? So there is a 4 packs and there is a 10 hot dogs in each pack. It means there is a first packet, there is a 10 hot dogs in it. There is a second packet, there is a more 10 hot dogs in it. There is a third packet, there is more 10 hot dogs in it. There is a fourth packet and there is also more 10 hot dogs in it. So the question is, how many total hot dogs are there? What to do? It is an addition word problem, it is a subtraction word problem, or it is a multiplication word problem. Which word problem it is? You have to decide. Just read by yourself and try to think answer by yourself. I am giving you 1 minute. Try to read the question 1 time, 2 time, 3 time and just think your answer by yourself and just check it with my answer. If your answer is correct or not, read the question first. I buy 4 packs of 10 hot dogs for a barbecue. How many hot dogs in total? What the question is? How many hot dogs in total? An addition word problem, if it is an addition word problem, subtraction word problem, or multiplication word problem. You have to decide that which word problem it is. So my answer is, it is a multiplication word problem. Which word problem it is? It is an multiplication word problem. Understood, students? If you multiply these 2 numbers with each other, you will get the total number of hot dogs I buy. I repeat this sentence again. If you multiply this both the digits, 4 with 10 or 10 with 4, you will get the total number of hot dogs I bought. That is very easy things, but here we are not going to multiply. We have to just decide what to do from this 3 operation: addition, subtraction, or multiplication. What to do? That is the main thing. Now let's go for the question number 7. Let's read it again and again, 1 time, 2 time, 3 time, and try to decide that which word problem it is: addition, subtraction, or multiplication. Which word problem it is? So let's read this question here. In a racing game, just focus on the question. In a racing game, I score 5 points on level 1. So while lockdown is there, you all are playing so many games, right? So there is no need to explain what is level and what is score. You all know very well the games. So in a racing game, I score 5 points on level 1 and 6 points on level 2. Okay, just focus on this first sentence. In a racing game, I score 5 points on level 1 and 6 points on level 2. So the question is, how many points have I scored in total? You have to find out how much score it is total. Level 1's point is 5 and level 2's points is 6. So if you count that both the points together, how many points are there? 5 plus 6 is equal to how much? You have to count both the levels point together. So to find out both the points together, both the levels point together, what to do? What operation we have to follow? Addition, subtraction and multiplication. Which operation we have to follow? Do you understood this thing? Just try to decide that which operation we have to follow. An addition, subtraction or multiplication. We have to make total. So total word indicates what? The total word indicates that it is an addition word problem. Which word problem it is? It is indicating that it is addition word problem. So we have to put circle on addition word problem. Where we have to put the circle? On addition word problem. It means the addition sign this way. So you also have to put this way the addition sign. Okay. Now let's go for the next. See this. Question number 7. But that is the question number 4. That is an 8 question. Write down 8 in your book. So what to do now? We have to read the question here. What to do? We have to read the question very well. We have to focus on the question. So let's read the question now. Again and again. So we can try to decide which word problem sum it is. Now, let's read the question. My favorite music track. You all are watching YouTube videos, right? Music track, it means the music video. I repeat this sentence. My favorite music track. It means the music video. Your music track, you have to take it as a music video. Right? You all are watching this video also on the YouTube. Right, students? Now let's read the sentences again. My favorite music track on YouTube. What? My favorite music track on YouTube last 4 minutes. It means video is long as 4 minutes. How many minutes video is there? 4 minutes video is there. How long will it take me? Just try to focus on the words. How long will it take me to listen to it 4 times? If there is a 4 minutes video and I have to listen it 4 times. Just focus on my words. What the question is saying. If the YouTube video of 4 minutes, I have to watch it 4 times. The 4 minute long video, I have to watch 4 times. So how many time I have to take to watch that 4 minute long video 4 times? So which word problem it is? An addition word problem, subtraction word problem or the multiplication word problem? Which word problem it is? After reading the question, you have to decide that which word problem it is. An addition word problem, subtraction word problem or the multiplication word problem? which word problem it is. You have to decide it. So I think this is the multiplication word problem. If you multiply 4 minute long video, it means 4, and you have to watch it 4 times. The 4 minute long video you have to watch 4 times. So you have to multiply 4 with 4. You have to multiply 4 with 4. So you will get the answer that how many time it will take to watch that 4 minute long video 4 times. Here we are not going to solve the sum, but here we have to just decide that which word problem sum it is. So it is multiplication word problem. Now let's go for the next sum. Let's read the question again and again and try to understand that which word problem sum it is. What to do? We have to read it again and again and try to decide that which word problem it is. So let's read the question first. Tiger builds a tower. Okay, tiger is a name. Tiger builds a tower which is 10 inches tall. How much tall it is? Tiger builds a tower which is 10 inches tall. Flames tower, flame is also a name. So Flames tower is 5 times taller. Flames tower is 5 times taller. So how tall is Flames tower? Just try to understand the question very well first. Tiger and Flame, they both boys are friends. Tiger and Flame, they are friends. So the question is, what the question is? That Tiger's tower is 10 inches tall, Flame's tower is 5 times taller. So the question is, whose tower is tall? How Flame's tower is tall? So how we can find out that whose tower is tall? How we can find out? How we can decide that which word problem sum it is? Addition word problem, subtraction word problem, or the multiplication word problem, which word problem it is? So it is multiplication word problem, because this word that times, how many times taller, that word indicates that this is the multiplication word problem. What it indicates? It indicates that it is the multiplication word problem. Understood this? Let's go for the next sum. Read the question very well first. How many legs? What the question is? How many legs do 5 cats have? Very simple line it is, and just a small line is there in the question. But do focus on the question. What the question is? How many legs do 5 cats have? The question is, how many legs do 5 cats have? What the question is? So just try to understand, how many legs do 1 cat have? Just try to understand how many legs 1 cat have, and we have to find out how many legs 5 cat have. So to find out the question which word problem it is, to find out the answer, what to do? So the right answer is multiplication word problem. Which word problem it is? If you multiply 4, one cat has 4 legs, right? One cat has 4 legs and one cat have, and we have to find out how many legs do 5 cats have. So to find out, we have to multiply 5 with 4. So you will get the answer that how many legs do 5 cats have. So the right answer is multiplication. This sum is from the multiplication word problem. Let's go for the next sum. Captain Salamander, that is the name of the person, Salamander, eats 2 worms a day. Captain Salamander eats 2 worms a day. How many will he eat in a week? So if he eats 2 worms a day, just focus on the words. If he eats 2 worms a day, how many worms he will eat in a week? Per day 2 worms, it means how many worms in a week? We have to find out this. So to find out this, which operation we have to follow? It is an addition word problem, subtraction word problem, or the multiplication word problem. Which word problem it is? You have to decide this, that which word problem it is. So here he eats 2 worms a day and there is a 7 days in a week. So if you want to find out that how many worms will he eat in a week, so you have to multiply 2 with 7, because he eats 2 worms a day and there is a 7 days in a week. We have to find out how many worms he will eat throughout the week. So if you multiply 2 with 7, you will get the answer. 2 sevens are 14. You will get the answer. 2 sevens are 14. So this sum is the multiplication word problem sum. Which word problem it is? It is the multiplication word problem. Now the next sum, the next example for you students. Let's read the question now. If you don't understand, just read the question one time, two time, three time and try to decide that which word problem it is. Now question number 10. Let's read the question now. A rocket firework. So rocket firework, it means when the Diwali is there, all burns the crackers, right? Some people are fire the crackers. So whenever you any person fire the rocket, it explode. It means in the sky you can see these types of stars, right? So a one rocket, if you fire, it explodes. It will give you, it will show you 5 stars in the sky. This way, if you burn this rocket, it will show you this way the 5 stars in the sky. So the question is, how many stars will 7 rockets make? If you fire one rocket, just focus on my words. If you fire 7, if you fire one rocket, it will make 5 stars. One rocket, if you fire, it will make 5 stars. This way, you can see this. I'll just show through this red dot. If you fire one rocket, it shows, it makes 5 star this way. So if you burn 7 rockets, what the question is, if you burn 7 rockets, how many star it will make? What the question is, how many star it will meet. So to find out what to do, which word problem it is. If one rocket will make 5-star, just focus on my words. If one rocket will make 5 stars, then 7 rockets will make how many stars? That is very easy question, students. That if one rocket will make 5 stars, then 7 rockets make how many stars? That is the simple questions for you. So just try to decide that which word problem it is. If it is an addition word problem, subtraction word problem, or it is an multiplication word problem. Which word problem it is? You have to decide that which word problem it is. You have to decide this. So try to decide which word problem it is. So if you multiply 5 with 7, I am giving you hint, if one rocket you will burn and it will give you 5-star. We have to burn fire 7 rockets, and so it will give you how many stars? So one will give you 5 stars, so 7 rockets will make how many stars? So we can multiply 7 with 5. I just repeat my sentence. We have to multiply 7 with 5, or 5 with 7. So we can get the answer that 7 rocket make how many stars? So the correct answer is multiplication. What the correct answer is? The multiplication. Now thank you so much, students, for watching this video. Now please write down all the things in the fair book or rough book. Please do revision for it. It will helpful to you lot in the examination, which will come soon. So please do revision, students. That is very good for you to get a good marks in the exams. So please write down, do revisions. If you have any doubt regarding this sums, so you can ask me in a Google Meet. It will help to you a lot. If you having doubt, you can ask me. So please stay home, stay safe, stay home. Have a nice day, and thank you so much for watching this video.